Thank you, children of New Life Children's Home. I remember when you came to my office, some dancing styles that you taught me, I mean, they were amazing. And I'm looking forward to hosting you again sometime in the future. But in the meantime, on the occasion of my birthday, I haven't forgotten New Life Children's Home. And so we brought a token, as we usually do, to help the home look after the children. I want to thank you for your birthday wish. Thank my beautiful children for the nice cultural display and the beautiful choreography that you just performed here. Chance for Children's Home is one of three children's homes that I have adopted and continue to share, not only my birthday, but from time to time share whatever little I have with you. Today is my birthday again, and today, thank God, we are out of the COVID pandemic, and so I've been able to come personally to present the items to you. Royal Seed Home, I've been giving your progress report. I hear you're doing very well. And I encourage you to continue to do well. Be obedient, children. Be disciplined. And take your studies properly. I hear some of you have qualified for the university. One of you has even got a scholarship and gone to the UK. The sky is the limit.